Yaya! Yaya! Nananadya ka ba? Pinaiyak mo na naman ang bata. Lahat ka nalang wala sa sarili mo. Ang dami-dami mong nakakalimutan. Yung PSP, yung inflatable raft, yung saksakan ng plansya noong Thursday last week. Alam mo, kung ganyan ka ng ganyan, mabuti pa. Bayaran mo na lang lahat ng bali mo at magbalot-balot ka na pagdating natin sa Maynila at bumalik ka na sa pinanggalingan mo!
Mrs., can you briefly describe my job description here? Let me rephrase the question. Ano ba talaga ang trabaho ko dito? Can you state for the record that I am a nanny here and not a child psychiatrist? Let me call your attention to a labor code concerning all persons rendering services in the household for compensation. Article 145, assignment to non-household work. No house helper shall be assigned to any work, commercial, industrial, or agricultural. Furthermore, no household help shall be assigned to discipline and teach your child good manners and right conduct. In fact, it is the parents' responsibility, moral and social, to instill within their children values. And in light with your accusation that I am an unfit nanny for your badly behaving child, let me state for the record that you are unfit, unreliable, and irresponsible. Isn't that correct, Mrs.? Yes or no? Yes or no, Mrs.?
Yes, yes.
I rest my case. Excuse me.
Ang galing ko naman.